You ready to fight? Ready. Let's do it.
All right, it's usually all offense all the time out of Merab Dwalishvili, the Georgian, the Team Sara Longo staple. As this round gets underway, you got to think he's going to go to the takedown early and often. And he doesn't get discouraged when the opposition gets back up. He chains his takedowns together as good as anyone in this bantamweight division. And he believes that will be the path of least resistance here tonight.
And that's the danger in the engagement there.
Well, the wisdom coming in was that he'd want to get this fight to the ground. That'll help. Early takedown is good. All right, side control now. Oh, how about that transition to top position? Beautiful work by Dwalishvili. Oh, he's got his back. Dwalishvili's really pressing now. And he's got his opponent's belly flat on the mat. Lands the grounded pound strike here. Oh, big shots raining down.
Getting the ball here. Changing the position.
We'll see what he does here. He postures up and lands to the head. Right into full guard here.
Look for a pass immediately in the half guard. Keep advancing the position.
Nice positional control here. All right, so a grueling battle on the ground, and no surprise, the crowd pops in appreciation as the fighters work their way back to the
ring. This is an educated crowd, J.A. They appreciate high-level grappling, and that's exactly what they got in that exchange.
Nice job on there. He was being dominated and is able to reverse position. Good work from the top here by Yadom. These ground strikes really starting to add up. There's another one. Outstanding ground and pound here. Somewhat of a left.
For a Kimura now.
Ooh, that Kimura looks tight. Wow, somehow, some way he gets the arm out.
It looked like he was done, John, but he was able to stay comfortable, stay patient, and now he finds himself safe.
Oh, he got out again. Postures up and lands a brutal strike to the head. Oh, nice movement to avoid that strike coming down. Up the triangle now, DC. This could very well be the beginning of the end.
Oh, it looks like the end of the fight. It looks like this one is about done. This guy.
Oh, wait, he got out!
Unbelievable that he was able to survive that triangle attempt. He took slight movements, got off to the right side, got his arm free, and found safety. That was tremendous defense.
Oh, this is some high-level, efficient, effective ground and pound by Yadom. Final seconds of round one. Well, that combination's gonna leave a mark. You see him getting top position, standing over his opponent, and delivering the ground strike. Nice job by Yadom.
Great job that round.
All right, DC, let's look at some of the highlights from the last round. Lot for the replay guys to choose from.
Yeah, man, these guys good.
You ready to fight? You ready?
All right, let's get to round two. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect. Oh, what a connection by him there. His opponent could be out of here soon, DC.
He's almost done. You get hit with a shot like that, you don't know whether to run, hide, grab, or run. Yeah, he's as confused as he was.
Back to his feet.
His double-edged shot.
Him right on the canvas. Huge moment in the round.
It excites me to watch somebody land those types of technique. The impact of that slam takedown was felt at the desk and in the first couple rows.
Oh, great ground shot there, and that one opened him up. Well, nothing in the unified rules says you can't strike from off of your back, and he did well there.
He's doing a really good job putting himself in position.
All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
Man, look at the redness now almost immediately on the right side of his body. Oh, and good good position to rip off the Kimura here. Oh, that looks wicked tight. Oh, the submission defense holds up. He gets out.
He said that he was ready for everything that would be thrown at him. In that position, he showed that and proved it.
Under 2 minutes to go.
Beautiful transition. He flattens him out. This could be trouble.
Oh, man, every time he lands, it's right on that cut. That is going to have a profound impact on him moving forward. Ooh, that looks tight.
Looks like it's getting tight.
Making all these shots count.
Stay tight. Stay tight.
Oh, my gosh. How'd he get his arm?
Unbelievable. He looked like he was done, but he was able to slip the arm off and stay safe.
Pretty good ground and pound by him here. He told us on Thursday he needed to be more effective in these situations. Certainly effective tonight.
Many people have gone away from this style of fighting. This man has embraced it, and you are seeing why. He's one of the best that we've seen do it in a long time.
Well, at this point, that is as bad a cut as I have seen in some time. I think you got to call in the ringside physician.
It's hard to watch. John, like, that's why I turn my face when I see stuff like this. It's disgusting. It's like Wolverine's lip.
Yeah.
It's like when we see these types of cuts like this, it's hard for me to watch.
Oh, and there's the horn at the end of the round. So the fighter was really caught in a submission there just as the horn sounded. Safe to say he was saved by the bell there. So back to the stools they go. 60 seconds to recover here. We're going to fight on, ladies and gentlemen.
Playing like a hobo, homie.
All right, replay truck is just...
Ready to fight. Ready.
Third round underway.